Good afternoon, friends. We welcome you today on a very important topic in medical legal issues, which is much ignored topic. So today we are going to discuss about a very important topic in medical legal law, that is medico legal complaint. As you all are aware, that medico legal cases are in rise in our country, as compensation has gone up to 11 crores rupees given by Supreme Court redress judgment, and multiple judgment of multi crores compensation, and also criminal court has started punishing a doctor in various medical negligence cases. And due to literacy which is raised in our country in much, has aware the younger people to know about their rights, and people you as know are internet familiar people, they know their rights, and nowadays people are going net and web and trying to find out the treatment given by you and the remedies for that. That's the reason there is a multifold increase in the cases against medical practices, and that is the reason why we need to educate ourselves. Friends, let's try to know one important aspect, because medical legal cases includes huge syllabi type of things, you know. If I start educating, it is going to have hour and hour, but let's talk on single topic today. Friends, every medical practitioner, it could be a dental practitioner or any of the pathology and specialty practitioner, must know about this particular thing, because we see a patient with accident in major cases, in a casualty and all, and every state has got different procedure altogether. We don't know which state you are practicing, but you should know the procedure aspect of your state with the amendment in a particular section, so that you can properly manage the case of a medical legal complaint. Let me give a brief idea of medical legal complaint altogether. See, medical legal complaint, which is defined, I'll just make you more palatable to you to understand the fact. In simple, single layman language, medical legal complaint means any accidental case or unnatural case which comes to us must be informed to administrative authority. Medical legal complaint means any crime which is happening. Now, our law itself says that being a citizen of a country, being a law-abiding citizen of the country, you are duty bound to inform administrative authority if you see any crime. It is for everyone, even for the public. I'll give example. If you are walking from a road and you have seen there is any murder happened or rape happened or any crime happened, you are the live witness to a particular crime, it is your duty to inform a police. And if you don't do that, you will be punished by the law. This is what a law of country. But in a public case is, naturally there is no witness where police can catch hold of any guy, because you know it is difficult to prove that he was available at that time or not. But same applies to the doctors. In that case, police can directly reach to us, because patient comes to us and we are the only person who witnessed such a crime. So it is evidence, and if you don't inform administrative authority, then we are directly liable, and there is evidence that we have to inform. We are open to help you in any moment, any time, wherever you are. In any such a situation where you get stuck up, you can call me in my personal mobile number. You can write down my personal mobile number if you wish. It is 9323446163. If you want more information, you can write me on email ID of mine. You can write down my email ID also. It is Vakil, V-A-K-I-L, Arun, A-R-U-N, Mishra, M-I-S-H-R-A, Vakil Arun Mishra @gmail.com. You can visit a website, doctorses.com, to get more information about medical legal cases. I really thank you all for giving me a time to share my experiences with you all people. Thank you very much.